move on to the final. The answer coming in the next few minutes. Lazaro back in action para Petron.
Well, you know she's fully healed.
Yeah. Such a hard worker.
Challenge si Coach Edgar dito. We're taking down. Nakaisa na. Si Coach Shaq. Here we go. It's in.
Wow.
was challenged. She saw it from all the way on the other side.
Sabi nga ng dalawang kukunan, dadaan kayo sa butas ng karayo para lang makapasok sa championship. Big challenge coming up here. Big decision by the officials. Everybody on the edge of their seats. I'm standing up.
About consistency, speed. Even that, and who will be able to show that on the floor?
It is 5-2. Here in the fifth, Lamang ang Cignal HD Spikers with a twice the deep disadvantage. They need to win here in order to force a deciding game this coming Thursday. On the other side, if Petron wins this battle tonight, pasok na sila sa finals. Awaiting in the finals, and I'm sure watching this match intently, are the players from F2 Logistics.
You know, Petron, oh, awaiting, they're really moving. Kasi kailangan, i-maintain mo yung, ano mo eh, yung inis sa katawan para when the game resumes, you're still painit.
Officials want to make sure they get this one right. That's why it's taking a little bit more time than usual. Again, we'd just like to take this opportunity to thank all of you once again. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat.
Likewise, back step. Pwede makulangan, hindi mo.
by Fosilia. She just used the blocker. There goes that back step, Fosilia. Pagdating pa lang yung blocker sa kamay niya, pinadaan ni Fosilia para lumabas yung bola.
Lead has been cut down to two. So, sinasabi nilang matira ang matibay. Now, Cignal, super time.
Entering the receive. Mag-quit ka na lang, ha?
Okay. Your play. Yung play na ginagawa nyo.
Then you run.
Okay.
Mag-zero ka.
Okay.
Ready ka na lang dito sa lipunan, ha? Over tayo, ha? At the same time, kailangan tindang mo yung bola. Okay? Sige. Let's go. Try lang natin. Kailangan natin yan.
Coach Ed, they are calling for faster plays. Kailangan mo talaga faster plays para habang hindi pa establish ng blockers ng Petron, mapasok mo na yung
laro. Cignal 8, Petron 5. Your side set to be.
Yeah, pag na-control ng Petron ang first ball, talaga nakakatakot because the setter, si Dimakulangan, has so many options. Both wings, in the middle, combination, and even from the back.
Desire of both wings. Question. Aloe picked up a point there, increasing their lead to three.
I like the way she just conducts her play. Look at her face. Facial expression, yeah, wala lang. That is a smart move.
Time for Petron to stop Things over.
Kailangan magsigit tayo. 2 or 3 points. Kailangan makasigit tayo. Hindi tayo pwede palita kasi lamang din eh. Hahabulin natin yan. Okay? Tapos na tayo. Tapos lang yung dimitan na din nag-dimitan lang na ginagawa natin. Hindi pinagandaan natin ito. Ha? Kunti na lang yan. Kunti natin ha?
Petron. Magaling kumamit.